The good year, you think, for the fresh run for you?
Yeah, of course, it's possible. The parcours is a bit harder than normally. We do now two climbs. There is not really a super strong team that can control from the beginning till the end. So of course it's possible that in the final there's a small breakaway that goes until the end.
Despite the fact that there are still men in shape like Marc Hirschi, Tom Dumoulin maybe, you think something different is possible today?
Yeah, of course. In the past it was always Movistar who controlled from the beginning to the end. And this year there's not really a team that I see that that's capable of doing this.
For you, how do you feel coming here?
I'm happy to be here. Every race I feel better and better. I did a lot of kilometers. I hope to find a good form for all the races that are coming now. And yeah, it will be a little bit special with less crowds. But in the first place, I'm happy that we can race.
Thank you very much, Tim. Good luck. Welcome. Success.